All right. Let's all right, let's continue on. So first things first, I'm gonna go do this optional before I continue on. I'm gonna go do this optional because I'm pretty sure it's one of the last three jobs that we need before we complete everything. So I kind of just wanna get that taken care of. Let's keep going. I don't know how far we gotta go around just to get to that other end, but we definitely gonna try. Ooh, speaking of which, we definitely gonna need some those. She needs a fire, so put that for her. She needs she don't need no ice. It should be good from right there. Let me know if y'all can hear me good. What is my... Okay, let's keep going. Wait a minute. Oh, wow. They didn't even give me my... Fuck it, done. We could just straight shoot through. I wonder if this is how we're supposed to get around to the other side. More than likely it is. It's a good thing we beat that dragon earlier, because we ain't gotta worry about that now. Thank you. Oh, this is it. Let's go. Oh, they got a vampire class? It would be dope if we actually get a vampire class, or like a count.
It's no use. The lock won't open.
If you wish to pass this gate, seek you the 6 keystones throughout the lands.
Keystones?
Keys of stone? Stones that are keys?
Though the way is barred, 6 number the holes to be filled. I trust you can figure out the rest. The time is ripe to prove yourselves worthy. I shall say no more.
No fair! Couldn't you offer a small hint? Perhaps a name, a color, a shape?
I said I shall say no more. Now off with you. I shall await your return.
Mm-hmm. 6 keystones.
No, it's going to take more than brawn to open.
Yeah, I have no clue where we can get those. Before we get started, we'll just head up there. I literally thought we'll be able to guess whatever it is, we're just gonna have to take our time with it.
It seems the Eternian forces dare not deploy troops here.
Yet, I sense a foul presence.
Monsters, no doubt.
They may be after the Earth Crystal. Let's hurry!
Is this a place where we can set sail? It is. Okay, so we can set sail over here. Let me see something. Oh, they're not gonna let us just get off right there. Why they want us to go through the woods? We can't even go. I didn't think they was gonna let us do that. All right, it is what it is. Something right there. You know, black magic level 4. Matter of fact, she needs to learn that too. I gotta get them at level 4. But once I do that, that'll be... Since we in what thunder. We're gonna be fighting our way through this until... Oh, there's another summon.
Splendid.
Only one I haven't got yet is a fire summon. I'm pretty sure there's like other ones. This is just gonna be a tedious run through. We're almost where we need to be. The moment I see the save guy, that's what, here we are. Here we are. here we go. Earth crystal, it is.
Is this the Earth crystal? What have they done to it? How awful! What do they think the crystal is? Some kind of toy? Forgive me.
No, Idea. Why should you repent for the sins of your father? Now, let's get on with the rite of a wicked.
What's that on the crystal?
That's Giga's Lich! It's the propagator of doom as told of in the sacred texts of the Orthodoxy.
Well, whatever it is, you're...
Boy got too much damn health.
I wonder when that creature first settled here. I refuse to believe this could be my father's doing.
For better or worse, I believe the Eternian forces would have guarded the crystal from such threats. Maybe it took advantage of their weakened state to slip in unnoticed.
Save your jabbering for later! We have a crystal to awaken! Okay, here goes. This is the fourth and final crystal. What's wrong?
It's really nothing. But time and time again, the Duchy's people have warned us not to awaken the crystal.
Anya!
I know. I ought not let it bother me. Now, let us begin, Eri.
That was by far the brightest of the four crystals.
Agnes, are you alright?
Yes. Thank you, Tiz.
Now all four of Luxendark's crystals have been awakened. Nice work, everyone.
What a joyous day. Now perhaps the world...
Is the Great Chasm gone?
Nuh-uh. Awakening all four crystals should have caused a pillar of light to rise somewhere in our world. It's the Holy Pillar, the first light. divine source of life and the origin of this world and the heavens above. Once I place my brooch within the holy pillar, the first light will spread across the world. And its divine light, born of the awakened crystals, will sweep away all darkness. And the great chasm should vanish along with the darkness.
So all we need to do is take you into the pillar of light. Then let's go. That is where this will all end.
Lead the way.
I'm with you. Together we...
Yeah. All everybody gotta get a word in.
The crystals! I'm so glad to see you're unharmed!